Rule number one, no Ronnie.
One, kill Taylor.
Check.
Change clothes. Her clothes too. Check. Hide her body. Check. Take over film club.
No, I was just cleaning the room for your film club.
Well, it looks a little terrible, honestly, but I appreciate the thought.
Yeah.
Kind of, I don't know, it's pretty terrible. Does cleaning create blood? Because there's blood over there.
Yeah, no. No, that's mine. That's my blood, yeah. No, that's mine.
How did cleaning create your
blood? I was scrubbing so hard, Mike. I was scrubbing really hard.
Oh,
well,
thank you.
Yeah.
What were you? What did you have on
this
the board?
Just cleaning the board, you know.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah, you're welcome. You don't have to thank me. You
know. No, I won't. But okay. So I'm probably about to go in like 33 seconds for summer vacation and all. But have you seen Taylor? Have you seen Taylor?
Nah. Taylor! Yeah, she went to Greece. Yeah, she's gonna be gone all day. All days of the summer break. All break, she's gonna be gone so you won't see her. Yeah, she's gone, yeah. Nah.
Oh, okay. Well, in that case, I accept that explanation and I realize I won't see her for the rest of the summer. So, yeah. I'm gonna go now. Oh, wait. Are you dating Rebecca Black?
No. Yeah. Yeah, I'm dating Rebecca Black.
That's cool. I'll see you this summer. I think I'll be seeing a lot of you this summer. You seem to be a good guy again.
You touch me.
I speculate what you did. Even though I have no crucial facts or hard evidence.
Black.
It's good. It's good. It's good.
So, you going to the film club meeting on Wednesday?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll see you there.
Yeah.
I have a big announcement too.
My shirt's cool, isn't it?
It's very
cool shirt.
Hey, Daphne.
So I've been debating all summer whether or not I should tell Michael what I saw when you wrote on the board.
What do you think you saw, Daphne? That I killed Taylor? Huh? Is that what you saw? Huh?
Dude. Is that my hair?
Nah. What were you saying?
I know what I saw.
Yeah. What was it, Mom?
Kill Taylor?
As Mason would say, shot. Nah. In the words of Clayton Fife, you're so dumb.
Hey, calm down now. Calm down. Just relax. We're going to get started with our senior knowledge, but before we do that, I have an important announcement about the poop box.
Stop. Stop.
I don't.
Have you seen Taylor?
No. She's still in Greece.
She's greasy?
She's in Greece.
Yeah. She hasn't really talked to me this summer, so. So yeah. And
yeah. I don't know. I didn't kill her.
Wait, what? 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 You didn't?
I didn't. I gotta go.
Oh,
I gotta go.
Oh, no hug? No.
Confession to make. The poop box is gone.
No.
Because
yes.
I'm sorry. I developed an obsession with it, as many of you did. And I had to get rid of it. It was hard, but I did what I had to do. So this year we're gonna be filming a lot of new things, like things we haven't filmed before.
All right, I have an announcement. I killed Taylor 4 months ago, and that wasn't enough, so I'm gonna kill you all right now.
Oh.
Oh my.
I took away Ronnie's memories. Without his memories, he's the same old Ronnie. The one we knew back in freshman year. Everything will be the exact same. Well, not everything, actually. I used his memories to bring Taylor back to life. That doesn't make sense, but this is Gatorade. Does it have to make sense?
I can't even describe my hatred for you right now.
Shut up, man!
And we'll go dancing in the spring. If you like. And we'll be all right. And never have to beg or have to fight. For what we know is true. That's what we'll never do. Never. Never.